Why are you here?
Well, largely, I think it's time that we speak out against corporations and their involvement in our government and the power that they have to buy legislation at this point, thanks to so many loopholes and rulings in the Supreme Court that have basically dubbed them citizens, but given them none of the responsibilities to our society, our environment, to us. I think this is less a matter about getting my piece of the pie and more about just ensuring that this world will be able to sustain life in the future when she's old enough to have kids. Huh? This is Zena.
What is this thing? Hmm? What is this thing?
This back here? I just got here, actually.
Okay.
I believe this is the first aid and food base, basically.
Okay. So what do you hope to get out of this?
Up to how badly we are being screwed, essentially, by the corporate citizen.
Okay, thank you very much.